pieza Peter Graham, Decimator Speed Controller, also in the TL-494IC. It's a simple circuit, a flip button, it can handle 250 amperes and voltages are given up to 70 volts. So here's the dial to protect the MOSFETs against voltage spikes. So here are the MOSFETs, each is 0.4 amperes and 200 volts. So here are the generators to prevent the gates of voltage from 15 volts. And here are the gates. So the registers, so it's the gear, the notification is the G. Here that's the mother components from the estimate. So they give the display indicating R over and separate it properly. So this is the 12 volts regulator for the IC. So this is just the power capacity, this is the 28 voltage. So the voltage, this is the voltage the input could be cost here. And here this cost the meter terminals. So let's put it in the circuit. So it's simple for you. You have your 24 volts here from the battery. So the regulator, the sun pressure still needs to power the IC. So this is what needs the oscillation frequency. Resistor capacitor to get different frequencies, not just install frequency of about 500 to 3000 Hz to work well. So for the speed control, this is what controls the duty cycle. It is about 5 kilo ohms. You can even use any other body like 10 kilo ohms also. So for the, these are the results, which are changed. At least 20 amperes, so you can be comfortable 160 amperes, and so they should not be any difficulty handling 50 amperes from the motor. So this is the motor. So this dial is here, the fast dance. When the power supply is under the cards, there will be a voltage spike across the motor very fast direction. So this protect the MOSFETs from such spikes by shutting the winding of the store. When the output in any side, so all these MOSFETs are turned off because there's a voltage across here. And when it's low, this one will run 40 turns on and shunt them to ground. This ensures fast switching of the MOSFETs so that it can follow the PWM signal as perfectly as possible. So it's just simple because the components are here, it's powerful. So that's all about it working. So these are the generators to protect the gate source voltage from exceeding 15 volts and possibly damage the MOSFETs. So that's all about the working of this project. So please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel for more amazing tutorials, hacks and projects. I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.